This is a 66 Skylark left rear quarter pan. As you can see, it's got some rust at the lower part of it there. Pretty easy fix. Pretty good and straight. It does have some plastic in it. I felt the inside of it. It doesn't seem to have any major damage. It's got some plastic right there above the wheel well, as you can see. Doesn't seem to be too thick. I scraped on it. Good solid around the wheel well. A little surface rust. Tough find.